future as a viewer? What do you
I have come to support the movie Coffee Bloom as a fan. I am a big fan of Arjun Mathur as well as Sugandha Garg. In fact, I am in love with Sugandha Garg. She is beautiful, she is lovely, and she has acted in many films, and I have made it a point to watch her film. She's a very good artist, so is Arjun Mathur. They have both worked together once before in the movie My Name is Khan, and they did a fantastic job. They're both in the leads here, and it's a very different, very unique story, very different, very slightly difficult, complex characters. And I think the movie deals with the dark side of love very nicely, and it is a fun watch.
You yourself is a wonderful entertainer as such. So supposedly if you are given a role to play as such, what kind of role will really appeal to you?
You know, as far as roles in Hindi films are concerned, the first few films that I did were in the comedy zone, and I am not a very I don't think I fit there really well. I've always wanted to do serious roles in gritty films. My new film is coming out in a couple of months. It's called Vartak Nagar. It's a Kunal Kohli production. But it's not like a Kunal Kohli film. It's a very different, very serious, gritty, intense film. And a very serious, gritty, intense character. And I'm really looking forward to that. That is the kind of roles I would like to do in future.
Tomorrow is Holi, so how do you plan to celebrate Holi as
Like every year, I'm going to celebrate Holi with my entire family, my wife, my father. My mother's in Singapore right now with my sister. My brother's there, obviously, Rajiv, his wife, their kid. We're all going to, and a lot of our friends.